If you're newbie to our channel, let's make it official and hit the subscribe button. Hey, hit the subscribe button. Hey, so let's get into the video.
I'm Didi.
And today we are back with another video for you guys. We are doing a reaction video to DDG Arguments music video. I have heard the audio to this. Didi has too. Like, y'all, I have to keep Didi up to date with the YouTubers because, see, he's not a YouTuber. Like, he doesn't sit there and watch YouTube every day, all day, yes, only sometimes. That's me on the other hand. I will sit there all day.
I know what's up though. I try to keep my fingertip on it. Like she said, she keeps me though.
I have to keep him updated. But yes, he just dropped this June 1st. We are like 9 days late, but hey, never too late to do this video. And to me, so far it is actually pretty good, I'm gonna say. Cause he did do a little snippet for us. Like a little 30-second snippet, and I think it was fire, y'all.
Yeah, shout out to DDG for real, for real.
It's upcoming, so let's get into the video, you guys. I swear, that is so freaking cute. That goes, y'all. They 19-20 winning. Girls over there texting his ass.
Kid even go dumb one.
Man, she's trying to fight him. That's a nice view.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. In the Gucci sweat drivers he got on?
Yeah, probably so. She packing up her stuff and about to bounce. And her little LV bag. Oh, look, she got caught up too. Man, she tried to play like she. Try to play that dumbass role.
Look, that was. Look, he said, go ahead.
He mad. Let's just talk it out. y'all. She finna get hit. I can see it now. Oh shit. Dang, she got freaking hit, y'all.
Dude, what the hell?
Texting, walking out on the streets, cause you know you mad. And she pregnant.
Ooh.
And she pregnant, y'all.
What is this, boy?
Bro.
DDG done made a movie. Good God. This boy done made a movie. He made it crazy, bro. That was crazy.
Man. So, y'all, the video is over with. And guess what time it is? Rating time. Y'all, I'm giving this video, like, a 10.
Yeah, I get it.
And the song, a 10. Like, the song, it comes, like, it comes from the heart. Like, he was really emotional, you can tell. Things was going through, because they did have a little breakup, and they wasn't going to be on each other's platforms no more, or their social media, YouTube, and really, they was like that for, like, maybe, like, a month or two. Like, and then they started slowly getting back together. So, I get it. I get what he did. Like, they did take a break, all this type of stuff, but, I mean, I don't know if Kennedy was cheating, because he's talking about, you know, wondering if she went to see him, and I don't know who him is, and then you coming at 6 in the morning, depending on what you was doing, that, you know,
yeah,
I guess. That's uncalled for, depending on what you were doing. Like, you was out chilling, that's a different story, I guess, but I mean, it depends on what you were doing. Like, you was just chilling and hanging out till 6 in the morning. Hey, if your spouse have a problem with that, you gotta respect it, honestly. You can't just say, hey, I'm in this relationship by myself, right, and who cares if I come at home at 6, 8, 9, 10, whatever, morning. Dang, both of them. Like, you see Chris, he didn't came home at 6 in the morning. Now Kennedy coming home at 6 in the morning. What the heck is going on?
Oh, it's now.
Oh, no, yeah, no.
I get a video 10 and the song, I get a song 9.
A 9. I can't believe it that she got hit, though.
Yeah,
and then she was pregnant. Like, that was like the twist.
The thought they put into it, like, it didn't seem like it was gonna go there, but
it
like the way they made it go there, like, it's crazy. So
I liked it too, you guys. So the video's done. Thank you guys for watching. Please share, like, subscribe, and comment down below, and let us know your thoughts on the video. Also, rate with us. Let us know your ratings too, you guys.
I'm saying y'all give it a 10, 9, 5.
4, 3, 2, 1. So please leave it down below, and we will catch you guys in our next video.
Peace.
Bye.